Hello everyone, our main products include TEC controller, laser driver, TEC module and so on.
The TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D series is designed for driving Peltier controllers. It can regulate the object temperature with high efficiency and high stability. The efficiency can go up to 90%. The high stability is 0.01 Celsius. The TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D series is compact and highly integrated. The TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D is packaged in a six-sided metal enclosure, which blocks EMS to prevent the controller and other electronics from interfering with each other. TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D is one of the TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D series. The part number TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D with the LD suffix stands for the controller with an internal compensation network. 5-way in part number TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D stands for power supply voltage. 2.5V stands for the maximum TC voltage. D in part number TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D stands for DIP package. The maximum output current is 2.5A. The TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D can be used with the evaluation board TECEV-104. The TEC controller evaluation board is mainly used to adjust the external compensation network of TEC controller so as to match the characteristics of user's thermal load. The TEC controller provides these functions: temperature measurement and monitoring, thermal load, compensation network, temperature control, loop status indication, TEC voltage monitoring, thermistor TR, curve linearization, power up delay, shutdown, and so on. If you want to know more about the TECA1LD-5V-2.5V-D, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com.
If you want to know more details, please visit our website www.analogtechnologies.com. Thank you.